is a movement in America.
It's time to set the record straight.
A political movement.
We are not a political party.
A non-political movement.
We don't know anything about politics.
A Fox News movement.
We are a diverse party of people.
Of which 89% are Christians, the good religion.
From all walks of life.
Where one is usually white and makes over 50K a year.
Who want to put an end to tyranny.
Barack.
Healthcare.
Hussein.
The EPA.
Obama.
The Department of Education.
Osama.
Intellectually nuanced presidential speeches.
We are the Tea Party. I'm Matt Kibbe, president of the grassroots political organization Freedom Works and personal profile fluffer of Dick Armey, glory be upon him. Together, we have a new book out that indeed allows us to set the record straight. Our objective is a hostile takeover of the Tea Party, of the Republican Party. We tried for the Democratic Party, but there are too many gay people, and their use of irony is just confusing. Because the Tea Party is a spontaneous movement made up of people with no political experience and who deride Washington insiders, who better to lead us than a Washington insider with almost a quarter century of experience as a congressman and lobbyist? Read our book, Give Us Liberty, a Tea Party manifesto, and you will see that Dick Armey, glory be upon him, is the right man to lead us. He is not a Mormon. He finishes what he starts, and he's never had an affair. He's kept it to friendly sexual harassment.
Give Us Liberty.
In Give Us Liberty, you'll learn how we stole Ron Paul's sad little movement and turned it into the just awesome misinformation juggernaut it is today, simply by getting Rick Santelli to impersonate Peter Finch from the movie Network.
Give Us Liberty.
You'll learn how to avoid acknowledging Reagan's huge tax increases during the early 80s recession by talking about terrorist mosques at Ground Zero and asking, which terrorist mosque does Obama attend?
Give Us Liberty.
You'll learn how to grow Wolverine sideburns as a metaphor for slashing taxes and a subtle way to get laid. Don't laugh. I think it's working with Tabitha.
Give Us Liberty.
We even include a special discount code for Orly Tates' online course, How to File Batshit Crazy Lawsuits. This truly is an amazing book.
Give Us Liberty.
Please, give us liberty. And give us Dick.
Give Us Liberty, a Tea Party manifesto. The good kind, not the commie kind. Only Tate's web access requires Michelle Malkin, Michelle Bachman, or Ann Coulter fan club registration. Void where prohibited by common sense.